and I'm the director of this Gyroscope Baby I'm Getting Better clip. It's all just fun. It's a lighter song, so they wanted a lighter video. I've seen obviously tons of music videos that use stop motion. I mean, it's not a new effect at all, but you've got to, if you're going to do it, you've got to bring something of your own and something new to it. Otherwise, you know, you're just ripping off all this stuff.
Guys, I might just do one more take.
Slow and steady, this one. It's a what they call a stop motion clip, so therefore you do a shot, still shot, move to the next spot, do another still shot. So it's all pretty intensive, but it's good, man. It's something different.
Usually with other videos, we're required to do a lot of work. With this video, we're required to do a lot of standing around. So it's kind of better on our bodies, and because it's going to be a 2-day shoot. So
because we've got to move it so much, you know, like play, move, play, move, thought I'd just go for a small little setup.
Is we've hurt ourselves, and we're going to get bandaged up and crutch it up. Rob's having a good go at the moment.
All for the better of the video.
Thanks, buddy. Thank you.
You'll get there soon, man.
They're built for small children, I think, these crutches.
You're a small child.
We've got another 7 or 8 locations to get to today, so it's still early days, and hopefully we'll be alright. And we've got another one tomorrow, starting at about 5 o'clock or something like that, so good times, good times. Baby, I'm getting better. With the stop motion, you really have to get your movements fluid and stuff to make it look real, otherwise you look a bit jerky. So time will tell, I think, you know. We'll just go with what Nick, the director, is sort of putting at us, and us Gyro boys will do what we do, and we'll see how we go. Maybe I'm getting better.
Here we are, day 2, and the old gyro shoot for Baby I'm Getting Better.
video clip. At the moment, we're in Surry Hills, I think. It's been an early morning, put it that way. We've done a couple of locations already, which has been good. It's been a good morning so far, and I think hopefully if we get it all smashed out pretty quick, we'll have a earlier wrap today, which is, I think we planned on finishing about 9 p.m, but it looks like it should be around dinner time, let's hope.
Cool, and move forward.
A couple more locations today to do. At the moment we're at a house where I get kicked out of and then accepted back into again.
I'd probably go around the car.
Well, I look like a moron. Baby, I'm getting better. And I feel alive with you.
Baby, I'm getting better. And I feel alive with you. Baby, I'm getting better. Big mouth shut before you can call me a man. How many songs does it take to... Brad, you can start down this end with Dan.
I love this book.
How to be your own boss.
So we're here at Gould's Bookstore in Newtown, which is the final location for Baby I'm Getting Better, the new Gyroscope clip.
It's dangerous to praise Australians for their good qualities. The trick is to praise them for their faults. So, you know, if everyone takes a leaf out of this, they're going to be getting some action later on tonight.
What happened here was the guys come in, it's about halfway through the clip, and Dan goes straight to a section, finds a book, opens the book, and the transition to the next scene is sort of within that book. So we see the lighthouse rotating around, and by the time we get to the last shot in the book, we cut to them actually at the lake, at the lighthouse, which we shot this morning. That's a wrap.
Yay!
Well, well done, everybody.
Well done, boys.
Good one,
Nico.
Oh, great.
Good one,
Nico.
Oh,
great.
Yay!
It's a
wrap. Thank you.
Some of the places I know is a favourite for a certain reason, then, like, you know, Don't Forget Me When I Die is a favourite for a different reason. So I don't know, this is the one album where it feels like we don't really have any shit songs on there. Like,
and Zoc, tell us about when you started in this magazine.
Well, actually,
Mankind.
That was basically pre-Gyroscope days when I was out of work, and basically I got asked by Mankind to do a shoot, and I had no money, I was on the dole, so I said, that's cool. And
then you later should on, say it.